How are you?
Oh, I'm all the better just for standing next to you, sir. You know that I know, and you know that I'm responsible for the biggest break of your career. And you know that I know that you know deep down this whole theory of cashing in the money in the bank contract against Roman Reigns at SummerSlam makes no business sense at all. Where's the box office? And how about the 15% that fail? You don't want to expose yourself to those odds. No! What you want to do is work with me so I can work with the tribal chief and we can set up a scheduled title match on a major event. Think of it, Theory versus Reigns for the Undisputed title. Think of the prestige. Think of the spotlight on you. Think of the box office. Think of the money that's involved. All you have to do is not cash in at SummerSlam and let me handle everything for you.
Mr. Heyman, thank you. And you seem to always have good advice. But I'm either gonna cash in on Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns and become the brand new, youngest, undisputed WWE Universal Champion. And then, maybe I'll need some advice when I'm champion. Maybe I'll need a special counsel of my own when I hire you.
Now you know that I know that you know that I'm responsible for the biggest break in your career. And you know that I know that you know that what Theory has in mind, cashing in the money in the bank contract against Roman Reigns at SummerSlam, doesn't make a lot of business sense. Now, you gave Corbin a beating that was so severe that Corbin wasn't seen for weeks. And if the same thing happened to Theory, well, that would give me the ammunition to go to our tribal chief. Can you imagine it now? Roman Reigns versus Madcap Moss, the main event of a huge show. Think of the spotlight. Think of the money. Think of the prestige. Think of what it will do for your career to main event a scheduled Universal Undisputed title match against Roman Reigns.
Well, Paul, it sounds to me like you are really worried about Theory cashing in at SummerSlam.